Hey, it's Doug Coy, so what do you think.com. And hey, you know, the other day we were doing a story on the Canadian geese and how they were getting cooked, and you know, the meat was then given to Philadelphia and the food bank, so our geese were getting gassed and then our goose was getting cooked. And hey, that was kind of an interesting story. And so I found another story today that goes along with that. You know, at the New York airports, that's where they've been having a huge problem with the Canadian geese, especially in LaGuardia Airport. But hey, in John F. K. Airport, they're having another problem today, which is very serious. I mean, especially if you're a turtle. I mean, they've got these horny turtles, okay? And they're kind of sex-starved turtles that are crossing the runway to get into Jamaica Bay. And that's where they hatch their eggs and all that kind of stuff. So they're trying to make their way across. They do it every year. But they're causing delays with the airplanes. And when the airplanes are taking off, I mean, it's tough for these turtles because you get that backwash. It's like being in a hurricane, and all of a sudden the turtles just flying up in the air and going everywhere. So you don't want that to happen because that's tough on turtles, especially when they're horny like that. So what you want to do is you want to go pick them up, and that's what they're doing in pickup trucks, and they're taking them. But that's delaying the airline.
American 1009, there's a report of a turtle on the runway. Do you want to have it removed first? Sure. American 1009, cancel takeoff. Clearance, hold in position.
Holding in position, American 1009. I was wondering where those things were.
So, hey, what are they going to do? So I thought, hey, if they're going to gas our geese, maybe they could gas the turtles. And then they could take the turtles, the gas turtles, and they could then make turtle soup out of them and give them to the food bank in Philadelphia. So they'd have a two-course meal. They'd have turtle soup for New York from these gas turtles, and then you'd also have the gas geese. And so you'd have turtle soup and a goose meal. Hey, what do you think? So what do you think? I have a feeling the turtles would not like that. It's just a feeling.